Good morning. Share some thoughts with you. A guy's role in a family, in a marriage, is supposed to be the provider. The provider, yes, of the money, of everything that is needed for life, food, clothing, shelter. But he's also supposed to be the provider of safety, the provider of spiritual guidance, showing his family who God is through his own actions and teachings and through the teachings of the gospel of Jesus Christ. That's in a nutshell our role as men. Another part of our role is to show our children what a real man is by what I just said. By stepping up to situations when other people would cower away from and not deal with, to keep going when all you want to do is quit. And that is under attack. Has been for quite a while. But ultimately Satan. Because he knows that if he can break up the family, that slows down God's plan. I testify to everybody that will watch this that it is men of God that leads their family in Christ-like love, that is the first to be like Christ to everybody, to their family and everybody around them, to that will keep the family together. It is by total faith in Christ, total faith in God, and us patterning our lives around that, that will lead others to Christ, including our family. So if you're like me and you're human and you've screwed up in the past and you don't feel like you can teach the gospel to your family or be the Christ-like leader that God has called us to be, repent. Talk to God and do it anyway. Just because that you've screwed up doesn't mean that you're not allowed to do what is right, to start doing what is right. Because God ultimately uses broken people, people that our screw-ups, to show the world just how powerful and loving our God is. So I want to make this challenge to you and everybody that watches this. I am a man of God. I live my life according to the gospel. I will do my best to lead my family in the paths of righteousness, in the paths of Jesus Christ, and help them have faith in Jesus Christ. And I will be a representative of Christ to my family and to the world. And I challenge everybody who watches this to do the same. I know that if we do this, we can make a difference. I know that if we do this, there will be opposition, because Satan doesn't want us to do this. But I know that if we push through and do it, we will be blessed with something amazing. And I say this in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Have a good day.